What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zach Rashad. Back at it again with another react. God, my throat all dry. I ate a fucking, what was that piece of shit? Was it a nectarine or a peach? You know what? Speaking of this random shit, my fucking cousin thought Crash Bandicoot collect apples. He's like, hey, nigga, get them apples. And I'm like, the hell are you talking about? Those are peaches. He's like, man, what? And then I start thinking about it. I was like, man, what the fuck? Are they peaches? Fuck this. Why is he collecting peaches? It ain't make no sense. But we got Young Bands riding featuring YB and Namir and Landing Cube, directed by Lyrical Lemonade, Cole Bennett. I don't know if this is planned, but it's kind of smart on whoever decided Cole Bennett's in. Because what I'm thinking is he probably had this video waiting, and maybe, and this is a conspiracy theory, all right? He was just like, I'm going to wait till YBN's freestyle for the XXL comes out. Then we can put the video out. It'll help you, bands. Not saying he don't have his own fan base and all that. But it's going to make your numbers go up. Because this shit just dropped. And all the old heads is looking at it to either be like, oh, these young people suck. They're not good. And they're not this generation. Blah, blah, blah. And then other younger people are watching it and hyping it up and all that. So it was a smart move. I'm thinking they did it at the same time. Because this came out a couple hours right after that. But either way, if you did, smart business ass move, man. Let's get into the video. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram.
Bro, what you tweeting about, bro? Like, you been tweeting for the last few days, nigga. What's been going on for real? Tweeting, bro.
You look high as a motherfucker.
What's the, you remember that shit we was working on the night? That little shit we did with Landon, bro. That shit was hot.
I don't even remember.
Hey, you remember that shit?
I could be tweaking. Oh, did they just do a little the Boys in the Hood Eazy-E jank, like a little slight nod? Like, what was that? Oh, that shit was crazy. You talking about, he was like, what are you talking about? And then they did a little piano jank. They could have did a slight nod to that. This is also another conspiracy theory, so I don't know. But this motherfucking Land is sitting there with the fucking beautiful hair. Nigga came out. Doo, 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 doo. You know, first of all, I wish I had long hair. I've always wanted long hair. But to play whatever the fuck that was, I wish I could do that too. I'd sit out there. And they'd be like, shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear that shit. It's 3 a.m. I'm like, oh, I'm drunk. I'm sorry. Y'all ain't fooling me though. Y'all got them. They bad. And they pretty bad. You know what I'm saying? But they ain't getting in that damn water. I know this. I know this for a fact. That's like fucking black women in water. It's like in Grand Theft Auto. But shit, any women in water, realistically. Except for the bunnies. You know, snow bunnies. They be, oh my fucking God, girl. I don't give a shit about this. I'll just straighten it. But nah, sisters and all that, they like, when they get to water, it's like Grand Theft Auto 3. They just be in that bitch. My fucking hair. Trying not to get that shit wet whatsoever, alright? But I do like, because band style is very weird, but it's also cool as hell because you're like, it's like Lil Wayne if he was just super melodic with that raspy style voice, which is pretty fucking cool because you don't really hear this style that where it can really work like that. And then you got Landon. He's over there. He's going crazy on that, which I'm believing that he actually did play that. I don't know the facts on that. Y'all had to put me on game on that. But then you got that, and it gets that beach vibe to it, which I understand why they would take this beat and have this image there. So, yeah, they moving smart. Oh, she freaking out. Then I have a new bitch for the week. Was like, why would I fight it? Did they fucking, hold on, did they edit that in that bitch? Hold up. This man is over there, he's just looking at the camera, he's all like, I have good hair. Then next thing he's just like, no, fuck it. Hey, this is like what run through my mind. Was that edited? Hold on. Oh man, I don't know if that's editing. Damn, Cole Bennett, you're getting this money. I ain't mad at you because that was good. Cement threes, I see you.
Where did that nigga go? Shit, I don't know. I know where the nigga at.
One day they call me loafing after dropping
okay.
They sent a couple shots, but I'm just glad that nigga missed. I dug down and started clapping, tried to flip that hole. But I'd rather take a life before my mama see me step. So I'm clutching on that fofo when I'm tripping. Trade paralyzed, but I'm just glad that nigga living. Please don't come to me when a nigga granny end up missing. I was cooling out and kindly working, bitch, I was getting it.
Is this nigga really actually naked in the bathtub, or did they like give him some shorts? Cause I ain't gonna lie, man, I don't know if I can shoot that scene. Cause one, I don't know how warm the water is. Two, they're like, all right, good job, good job. I stand up. Oh man, your dick out, man. Cover your dick. I'm like, my fault, man. I forgot. And then next to them, ass cheeks out. And they're like, all right, you just don't give a fuck. I fucked the whole scene up. And then next to know, she be in there. She like, what the fuck is that on me? I'm like, yeah, girl. You know what time it is. Riding with the 40 in between him and K my dick. This chorus go hard. I'm a sick. I will say is the coolest thing ever, though, we are kind of in a day and age where a lot of people are friends with each other. While before, and kind of like in my era, I'm 25, in the late 90s, early 2000s, probably all the way up to close to 2010, niggas don't want to help each other. They like, man, I need that heat for myself. With them, and I was watching the Sue Generous, the No Jumper interview on him. And Skies and all that went in there. He's like, you know, just positive vibes. Like, and that's what they be giving off. Like, they're cool with each other. Like, they're like, yo, you know, hey, like, let's get this done. And then it's like, all right, cool, we can do that. So that's the cool thing with their generation. They're able to just make a whole bunch of combos of random people where you wouldn't expect it, but it's fucking cool though. It's like, yo, what? Young Bands, YBN, and Landon on this bitch? What? Like, so this generation is pretty dope. Bands killed the chorus. Landon, I just like his style in general, just the energy and the voice he brings to it. And then YBN, he came through. He had the Black Cement threes. He said, hold up, make sure y'all get them. He said, I'm in a bathtub with a bad Spanish mamacita. And then he came through, spit the bars. I like his style on a lot of shit, man, for real. I can't flex on that, because it's... I feel like he's gonna have a whole bunch of multiple different styles, because it's not... He doesn't sound like hop out with that. It like, I don't pick... He can differ between the flow. I can tell the difference in what he does on certain songs, like which type of the flow he's going with. But I can also tell, more than likely, he runs off energy, like his rapping style. And like, you know, I'm just gonna lay these down. It's like, how you feeling? Is he energied up? Like, he gonna go based off that. But aside from that, man, I'm fucking with y'all, man, for real, for real. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.